student protesters and militants have stormed the U.S. Embassy in Tehran.
We were alone in a hostile environment at that point, and that there was no one we could go to for help.
We really didn't know what to do next.
And it's a pretty helpless feeling.
We will provide refuge for the Americans who have escaped from the takeover.